So hello guys, in this video I am going to talk about 5th generation fighter jet Russian Su-57 versus American F-22 Raptor. So without wasting any time, let's start the video and understand everything in detail. So first of all, we talk about types. So Su-57 is a stealth air superiority fighter jet, whereas F-22 is air superiority fighter jet. Origin Su-57 Russia, F-22 USA. Now produced, Su-57 produced in 2009, F-22 1996 to 2011. Unit cost, Su-57 $50 million, whereas F-22 $150 million. Now we talk about specification of these both fighter jets. Range, Su-57 3500 km, F-22 2960 km, maximum speed 2140 km and 2410 km. Service ceiling, Su-57 20 km, F-22 20 km, yani same. Empty weight 18000 kg, 90070 kg. Maximum weight 35,000, F-22 29,400 kg, crew Su-57 1, F-22 1. Now length 19.8 meter, F-22 18.92 meter, width 13.95 meters, 13.56 meters, height 4.74 meters, 5.08 meters. Now talk about beyond visual range. So BVR rating Su-57 97%, 98%. Armament 8.1 out of 10, 8.2 out of 10. Now technologic rating 9.3%, 10 out of 10. Avionic 9.3 out of 10, 9.8 out of 10. Maneuverability 10 out of 10, whereas F-22 9.4 out of 10. Now talk about range of climb. So 350 meter per second, 315 meter per second. Thrust weight ratio 1.36 and 1.26. Now talk about armament, means weapons loaded. So caliber in mm, Su-57 30mm and 20mm. Rate of fire 180 rpm, 4200 rpm. Muzzle velocity 860 meter per second, 1000 meter per second. Dogfight rating 97%, 86%. Operating dogfight range 0.2 to 50 km, 0.1 to 8 km.